Will you lend me your ear? Mind my words, traveler. Might you spare a moment of your time?
Mind my words, traveller. Will you lend me your ear?
I fear we are beset on all sides.
Might you spare a moment of your time? How can I be of service? Mind my words, traveller.
come!
Thank you.
What can I do for you? Meg of Arnon. What do you need? Will you lend me your ear? Might you spare a moment of your time?
How can I be of service? How can I be of service? What do you need? Mind my words, traveler. Stay a moment. Stay a moment.
Ah! Ah!
The Great Eye sees much, but Lorien is hidden from you. Megavanen. 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 Will you lend me your ear?
What do you need?
May I help you?
How may I be of service to you?
What do you need?
The Golden Host is preparing to bring the first act of their invasion on Mirkwood to a close with an all-out assault upon the hill overlooking the landing.
Ah!
For good or ill, we now have no choice but to embark upon this journey. The Golden Host is ready now to begin the passage into Mirkwood. We have made the landing, but now the second party must cross.
The first crossing was a success, then. Good. Good. Are you ready to meet the party responsible for bringing Mazog to Dol Guldur?
blood snugger, blood glow. Prochutabosh.
For good or ill, we now have no choice but to embark upon this journey. The success of the Hidden God's errand will depend, I think, upon secrecy.
Might you spare a moment of your time?
If not for the Lord and Lady, we would fall.
What do you need?
My services are devoted to the fall of the enemy.
Will you lend me your ear?
Stay a minute. What do you need?
What can I do for you?
How can I be of service? Mind my words, traveler. Megovanen. Mind my words, traveler.
What do you need?
Mirkwood. Mind my words, traveler.
Will you lend me your ear? Might you spare a moment of your time? Will you lend me your ear?
Stay a moment.
Megovanen. Will you lend me your ear? What do you need?
Let me see what you have found.
At last, someone who will listen to me.
Mazog will account for all slights in time, both real and imagined. Radir has planned a course through Mirkwood that avoids some of its overt dangers. Radir has planned a course through Mirkwood that avoids some of its overt dangers. The Hidden Guard departs for Radir's course through the Drownholt at midnight.
The first leg of the Hidden Guard's journey will take them through the treacherous fens of the Drownholt, a perilous road, but a necessary one when secrecy is so highly prized.
Kutam Osh, Lad Glow.
Make of Onan.
Hail, friend, and well met.
Devoted to the fall of the enemy.
May I help you?
What you need?
This is not the most welcoming of taverns, but at least it is warm.
Any fine items on offer?
What can I do for you?
Ah!
What do you need? Mind my words, traveler.
How may I be of service to you?
May I help you?
What do you need?
If not for the Lord and Lady, we would fall.
Stay a moment.
Yeah.
What do you need?
Megovanen.
If not for the Lord and Lady, we would fall.
How can I be of service? Will you lend me your ear?
What can I do for you? Meg of Arnon. What do you need?
Will you lend me your ear? Mind my words, traveler. What can I do for you?
now.
Ah!
May Gavanan. May Gavanan. How can I be of service? Stay a moment.
What do you need? Might you spare a moment of your time?
Might you spare a moment of your time? Stay a moment.
Will you lend me your ear? Mind my words, traveler.
Oh.
How can I be of service? Might you spare a moment of your time? Will you lend me your ear?
Mind my words, traveler. Meg of Annan. What can I do for you?
How can I be of service? What can I do for you?
Ah!
What can I do for you?
Megavonin. What can I do for you? Might you spare a moment of your time?